Sup dudes, Cool here, and in today's video we are back with some more God of War on the PS4. Alright, y'all already know what we finna do. We finna get back up in here, figure out what the freak to do. And whenever I show y'all gonna be like, bro, you're stupid as freak. And I already know, because I am. Like, what the freak was I thinking about? But let's go ahead, jump right on in here, and y'all about to see what I'm talking about.
Okay guys, so first things first, I was so focused on turning that thing in this light and this death door. Bro, this does not even freaking matter. Like, this does not matter. So, you remember we got this sword last time, right? I also want to try. Okay, there's no move like that. We do that deep. Okay. Well, anyway, that's not the focus. Alright, so y'all remember, if we turn this around, there's two other rooms. One of the rooms being where we got this new sword from. So I'm going to go ahead and equip that sword once we get to the place. We're going to go back there, actually. I don't remember if it's the first or second room. It's the second room. Okay. So once we get there, after I talk to the person, which I don't know how I didn't remember this. Every time you talk to one of those guys, when the face is on the door, you can always go right through the door. And if you look back on the other video, there's literally a wide open spot where I just did not go. And I don't know what the freak. It's because I was so focused on the other thing. Look, there's a tunnel right here. Goodness gracious. I'm sorry, guys. I truly am. But the challenge of Atlas. Okay, we got a save already. And so this is about to lead into the freaking battle of the end of the world. Oh my gosh, bruh. This sword is off the chain. Bro, I'm killing people coming out the womb. Out the woodwork. I don't know if these people are going to stop spawning. Because if they don't stop, I'm going to just have to run. That might be what's supposed to take place. Yeah, they keep coming, bro. Now, we could just grind XP on the high skis. If we're being honest here, I could just sit here and grind XP. But I'm not going to make y'all watch that. So, we got to try to move and figure out what we're actually supposed to be doing here. Okay, hold on. Before we just run out, you know what I'm saying? Okay, dodge Kratos. Oh, heck no. I don't like the Medusas. I don't freak with them. Okay. Hey. Who the freak do you think you are, Medusa? Alright, let's get on out of here and form more spawn. Yeah, look at this. We ain't got no time for this. We got this cart here that we can move. I'm not sure. Yeah. I'm not sure the freaking thing I am. You freaking bomb. No. I blocked her, bro. Stop playing with me. Man, freak her, dude. Die. Man, get the freak away from... Do y'all see this? This outrage. Here comes another one. Man, freak this. We're right back to it. Really? Really, game? This is what we're doing. Nah, freak this, bro. And I'm switching back. And, oh my god, I'm about to die. You need to freaking neck me. Don't you ever disrespect, man, I'm in a terrible spot. We need health, desperately. Like, desperate. Oh my gosh, okay, here we go. Okay, y'all see the little button right there? That's what we gotta move the crate to, clearly. So we gotta kill all of y'all. Let's get on to it then. I don't know how many times y'all gonna spawn. If they just keep spawning, then that's bad. Okay, we're chilling. Okay, we got a moment of relaxation. I watched the dude on YouTube, bro. Hold on, I saw the dude and he just like kinda did it and went. Okay, never mind. Why do we wanna flip this? Wait, let's look what's on the other side again. It closes. Interesting. An image is carved into the door. Two Greek soldiers are battling over Pandora's box. Both of their shields are missing. Oh, okay. I'm assuming there's something to grab from there. Okay, we cannot go into any of these cubbies, so let's go ahead and grab the team. Hey, Medusa's over here, bro. Okay. Let's push this to be on the safe side. So we'll be shielded in case anything takes place. I want to walk back there and get that chest, but I already know what time it is if I go over there. So we're not even going to deal with that. We're going to pull this on over here, and we're going to be chilling like a villain. What is Kratos?
Wait a minute. Who are you?
Now that I think about it, he can't be a hero. But is he really a villain? You know what I'm saying? So what have I just done? Okay, so we clearly gotta go back. Unfortunately. We gotta play very skillful here, guys. Yeah, I had to do it. This is like outrageous. There's nothing I could do. It got to a point of there's just nothing that I could do. I really didn't want to freaking use it, but they forced my gosh darn hand. Okay, it's all chilled out here, so you can't kill everyone. Oh, you can jump up here. Bro, what the freak? Okay, I'm gonna need all my magic back, because I spammed the freak out of that move. I'm like, whoa. And now this sword is way quicker. Getting the job done. As we can clearly see here. I don't know how good it is for defense, though. If we're just being honest here. You can block. But just being able to block ain't everything. Oh my goodness. Yeah, so we could die. Oh, I forgot they exploded. Dang. They going in. How did he? Three. Oh, dang. Okay, well, I killed him. I didn't get to show you guys what happens. Oh, we got a balance. Oh, my. Get up, Kratos. Oh, wait. I know what to do to these guys. Hold on. Y'all thought I forgot. I got magic for a reason, buddy. Okay. Let's go. Dang it, Kratos. Oni-chan is the man. You don't even know what the freak is, Oni-chan. Okay, we did it. Let's pull this lever. Or can I? I can't. The freak? Oh, yes I can. Okay. Now what do we just do? We lower this into this quicksand. I'm not exactly sure what that is. It looked like there was something over here though. Oh, okay. You know I don't mind these. We just need three more of them. They ain't got nothing else over here. Okay. So now, simply, yeah, we gotta figure out what this is. I'm gonna really hope I don't die whenever I do this. Okay, let's see. Oh, I can't jump down there. Do I climb the rope down or something? That's probably exactly what I do. Be back once I get back up there. Wait. Okay, so we're going up.
Got the club going up on a Tuesday. Got your girl in the cutter, she Tuesday. Club going up on a Tuesday.
And there's nothing for us there, so let's shimmy on down. That boy Kratos. Oh my gosh, what the freak is this? Oh, here we go. I'm about to say, how strong are you, my boy? You just not falling off, huh? Why are they, bro? What, y'all are jumping on here? This is nuts. We gotta alternate kicks. The almighty Kratos! Okay, we're at about half-life. Oh my goodness, that scares me.
Every kick is a step closer to ultimate power. Look at them. He got a quick lick, but it's not enough for the almighty Kratos.
Okay, got him over there. Okay. We need both of these chests desperately. Oh, I don't need the health one desperately, but I do need the magic one. Thank you very much. Come again. Okay, so we're steady progressing. Okay, we got the blades out. We need the sword out. What the freak is this? A silver shield rests on the altar. There is a picture of Hades carved into it. Will you pick it up? Yes. You have acquired Shield of Hades. Okay, now I have to earn it. Free! Am I gonna get instructions? I'm not gonna get instructions? Okay, well, come on.
Hey!
Come on, Kratos! We don't have time! They almost died! Oh, the mighty goodness, gracias!
Hey!
We have to do this swiftly, Kratos.
They're just spawning and spawning! Oh my god! I don't have any magic left! What is the shield of Kratos? I mean, the shield of Hades!
Is this nigga serious?
Oh my goodness!
Come on, Kratos. We can do this, bro. We just can't give up. If we give up, we die. That's when it all goes downhill, whenever we give up.
I don't even know how to activate the shield of Hades. It literally is not making any sense. The door's getting closer. Oh my goodness.
You're the last one, aren't you?
Let's go. I'm the freaking goat.
That junk is moving slow as freak. Had me worried for nothing. Okay. Definitely need my powder back. And I'll take some health. Thank you, coming in. Okay, we were up here. This thing is blocking my way. I picked up the thing of Hades, but I have not a clue on how to use it. Okay. Okay, I guess we're back up here. Can I jump? Okay, that was a fluke. That was really bad. I am really sorry. Okay, good. We start from here. Okay. Well, I'm not seeing anywhere else for us to really go over here. Oh, two of the shields were missing. Okay, I remember now. We have to bring it back to that area. Oh my goodness, guys. See, there's a lot that's going on in this video. We got to be quick on our feet here, because we got to get through this as quickly as possible. You feel me? We ain't got no time for the nonsense.
And neither does Kratos.
Can I just jump off here? I can. Okay, cool. Now let's get back over here. Now watch when I put this in, we're going to have to kill 1,000 more dudes.
Yes. We have half of it.
What the freak, bro? Where do I go? Go! Okay, guys, so I figured out what the freak to do. Oh my goodness. I had to watch a YouTube video once again. I'm truly sorry. I really am. So what we gotta do is we gotta line this up. And we gotta come right back on over here, okay? And we gotta... Yep, just like that. I know, bro. That's freaking ridiculous. Hey. And we right back into it, though. Don't worry. I got y'all. We gonna get her done the right way, right? Oh my goodness. Yep, once again, we got 1,000 freaking enemies to fight. It's all good though. It's all good though. This is what Kratos lives for. Oh my goodness gracious. Bro, they are freaking handled. The weak ones can't even compete no more with this new freaking sword. This is a level 1 version of it too. My freaking blades are like level 3 or level 4, bruh. But man, that junk be taking forever to kill people, bruh. I don't even see the point in using the blades no more, but we'll see. I might lose this sword later or something. That's gotta be the catch. That's the only thing I could possibly think of. Because other than that, why would I ever use the freaking swords again? You know what I'm saying? Maybe I'm tripping though. I could be tripping. We're getting so much XP from this too. We could save that chest just in case anything goes down over here. That's 100 acres wide. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's the countdown to light slide. Okay, we got a ladder right here. Okay. It's gonna come over here. Oh, look, there it is.
Our last medallion.
Yeah. I don't even know what I just said. Okay.
I don't know.
The Shield of Zeus. The Shield of Max Struess. All we gotta do is drop down. Yes, I know. Oh my goodness gracious. But I'm trying to get this chest right here. Wait, can I just... I cannot. Okay. Do I have to jump? Don't fall, Kratos. I think there's gonna be a feather though. Oh no, okay. It's none of the above. Oh my goodness. My balance is on freaking point today. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm gonna try this jump one time. And if I freak it up, guys, oh well. Okay, I made it. Cause I'm just a goat. If we're just being honest here, then we could jump down. Come here. Yes, place the shield. Open the door for your boy. And we're getting further into this dungeon now. Wait, is there something this way? No. Okay, let's go then. Let's go then. That's 100 acres. What save point? I need this. Alright. Going up the ladder. Hold on, wait a minute. You thought this was finished? Oh my gosh. What is... Oh my goodness. Okay, now I can see what's going on. Okay, I see there's a switch over there. So let me get over there. Gah, gah. Well, I didn't know I timed that. So once this one goes forward, we're chilling. And back. Okay, like a villain. Forward and back. Forward and back. Forward and back. Alright, let's see what we're doing right here. Huh? What did I just do? Now what on earth did I just do? Forward and back. Forward and back. Forward and back. Then back. Then back. Then back. Alright. Oh wait, I could have went actually. Then back. Then back. Bam back. Oh my. So there's an order to this, I guess. I'm not seeing what I'm doing. Oh no, bro. I'm sure there's a monster in here. Oh my goodness. There's a lot of monsters in here. Whoa! You can't be doing that now. Hey, but they cheating, bro. This sword, you can't freaking fight and block. You can block, but like, you can't freaking fight then. Like the swords, okay, I see. I see now why I would use the swords. It was Mobamba on repeat. Oh! Wait, so 1, 2, 2, 3. Okay. They had the same. They were just going in chronological order. I don't know why I jumped. I don't think I needed to. You freaking guys. Nah, I got something for y'all. I'm not finna get all close up with y'all. Y'all ain't even worth it. I done upgraded these blades for this specific, not really specific reason, but I'm gonna act like it's the reasoning. Give me my green. See, I don't even be using my magic for real. See, we almost got the god thing back full, so it's all good. We're trying to find the last lever, I believe, to, look like there were some things over there I could have jumped on, but I'm not gonna risk it, me personally. Oh, goodness gracious, Kratos. Okay. We gotta try to get on down here. Oh, shoot, I almost freaked myself. Okay, get freaked, bro. Ain't nobody got time for it. What? No. Die. Oh, heck no. No, sir. We do not play that. Let's get on up here, Kratos. Throw him at that one. Throw him. Yeah, get him on out of here, coach. Oh, freak. Run, Kratos! Run! Okay. This is accidentally a good thing. Okay, bro. No, bro. I don't need to let the rage of the guys do nothing, bro. I need to freaking kill all these dudes because they all managed to follow me up here, down here. Now I'm back on the wall. What the heck is going on? Come on, Kratos. We got this. Oh my gosh, this is ridiculous, bro. This is ridiculous. I barely fell on accident, and this is what I get. This is what the freak I get. To get freaking jumped by 30,000. Well, I'm not even getting jumped. They just standing there taking it. Like some freaking, you know y'all know what I'm thinking about. Okay, we're running now. Oh my goodness. Yep. Here's the last switch, I do believe so. Yeah, and I pulled it too. Okay. Well, that did not do what I thought it was gonna do. Put a spear down. Yeah, we'll keep moving. Okay. We can't go back now. At least not yet. Wait, how did I? Wasn't it 1, 2? I think it was 1. I think it was 1, 2. Yeah. This is the freaking moment that we've been waiting for. This is our time. Yeah, I'm gonna need you. Thank you. Come again. Actually, don't come again. I didn't mean it. I really didn't. I promise you I didn't. But what the freak is going on in here?
I smacked that trash, he threw it back in self-defense.
Bro, this isn't fair. There we go. Come here. Thank you. Come again. Give me your life or your magic. It don't even matter to me. Either one's good. Because it contributes to this one getting smacked up. Bro, she's dodging into a wall. It's not possible. Oh, shoot. Okay. We gotta try to do that move as little as possible where we smack into the ground. Okay. Wait. Yeah, y'all get the freak. Nobody got time for y'all. Yeah, back on up. Give me my health. I need full health for this. Yeah. So can I grab the shield, dudes? Let's focus on these. If I just spam square, I won't hit the floor, right? I don't think so. Yeah, I'm not hitting the ground. So we're good. As long as I just spam square, we're good. Yeah, we're all good. Okay, we gotta get on out of here, though. Do you want to take the handle? Yes. You'll acquire handle of Atlas. Don't fall. Please don't break. I have no idea what to do. Get out of here, Kratos. We have the handle of Atlas? I don't know what the freak that does. I truly have no idea. Oh, wait. Hold on. Yeah, we got this. Thought they was freaking slick. I'm getting on out of here. Let's save.
Goes tight.
Yeah. In them hills, we still keep them ghetto tight. They ghetto. One, two, three. Okay. Woo! No! Bro, this isn't... Man. It's a cheating freaking game, bro. Gosh darn. Oh, shoot. Okay, hold on. Let me chill the freak out. Oh. I have this handle. Okay, hold on. Oh my gosh. This is what happens when you rush, kids. This is why you don't rush. Back. Forward. Back. Okay, so pay attention to the gate and see what it does. So that opens those. And then there's no other handle. So that means the other one literally has to open the gate. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I know I'm tripping. In case y'all would... Oh, it's a time limit. And then it starts to... Oh, shoot. Yeah, so we got to get the freak. Yeah, nobody got time for this. Okay. Yeah. Oh, okay. Bro, I was about to risk it all. I said, hey, Kratos, you got that. You can make that jump. I didn't see the wall. I'm tripping. I'm glad I had went and explored. What the frick was that? They shooting at me and I'm not even here. They shooting at me and I'm not even here. What are we doing, game? What are we actually... How much damage are they doing? Nah, bro, this is off the chain. Like, this is off the chain. Yes. I used it. What have I done? Get out of there, Kratos. Get out of there. Get out of there. Get out of there. I don't know where I'm going. I literally cannot see. Okay. A massive stone door with a crack across the center. You cannot see a lock or handle of any kind. Well, dog. I must fight, I will. Oh, circle is an attack on this? Oh, he's sticking in his mouth, right? Oh, it was circle, though. I'm sticking it in your mouth, bro. Whether you want to... Okay. I'll chop you down. I'm cool with it. Oh, I just put the thing on. I still have to turn it. I'm tripping. I'm tweaking. I'm getting it. I'm tweaking. I'm leaving. I can't save these toes. Whoa! That boy bigging that dang up. I don't think this is how statues work. I almost said 2K. God of War. Oh, shoot. Okay, he holding it. Oh, shoot, there's a chest. I'm about to die. He collected a muse key. I have a key. I have the key. But I do not know what to do with it. Well, that's what exploration is for, me boy. I'm not exactly sure. Okay, there's nothing back here. There's a way to... Oh, shoot. Bro, I need... I need magic or something. I'm not gonna make it like this, bro. Like, I'm not even joking with y'all. Like, look. These dudes still aren't dead. I could understand this one. I barely hit this one. But the other one? Bro, game, please. Please, game. They do not care on this game. They said, freak, you think you... Look how many people it is. No, I gotta run. I gotta run. I gotta run. If I get hit, I'm dead. Freak. I just fell down. That means I gotta go up here again. Bro, I can't... I don't have any... Wait, hold on. I think I saved the chest. Or not. Or not. Or I, in fact, did not. Come on, come on, come on. We got this, we got this. We get our licks in and then we back up. That's the best strategy. Okay, you see them going for an attack. Okay, they didn't go, they didn't complete it. They're dropping health now. Thank you, game. Free. Give me something. Like, jeez. We drew some of them out, not all of them. The archers are still up here for certain. No, Kratos. I already know what they on. They're trying to shoot me. They're trying to cheat the gosh darn system. That's 100 acres wide. I was trying to beat this whole little dungeon for y'all, but clearly the game doesn't want me to do that. Woo! I thought I was gonna get shot. I was about to say, bro, there's no way. I'm literally on the second story. Bro, I cannot feel my leg, and this is bad. Oh, we're outside. And okay, we still don't have Pandora's box though. That's the only thing. What's the point of coming if we don't got the box? I need one more Gorgon eye. Just a one. Give me your eye. Alright, let's chill. Let's get the freak on up out of here. Hopefully they have a health chest. No, don't go backwards, Kratos. We only move forwards. Yeah, this is only gonna give us powder. Now the other one, I need a choice of magic or health. There is no other one. Freak. Please don't have a boss. I ain't got no time for a boss. My youngest son will laugh no more. Death in the service of his father. Death in the service of the gods. The building of this temple has claimed his life. May you be lucky enough that if not claim yours, Pathos Verdes 3, chief artifact and loyal subject of the gods. Okay. Remember, we needed gold for that one room. We needed 2 pieces of gold. Oh, we are opening somebody's tomb. I do not like any parts of this. Please be dead. Please be dead. What the freak are we doing? Kratos! Kratos, is this ethical? Do we really need to... Oh, the architect's son's head. No way it's gonna drop me perfectly back to where I need to be. Say you swear. Can I get on the ladder, please? Can I please get on the... Thank you. Okay, I'm not jumping. I'm just gonna... Okay. Yes, give me life. Oh my goodness gracious. I don't even know where we're at. Please have a safe spot. Please. Please. Game. Game, I don't have time for this. I truly don't. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I'm starting to get scared. I'm not gonna hold you guys. It's a horror game. Well, I have full life now, actually. We back in that mode on the low skis. Oh, cutscene? The bodies of those who had gone in search of Pandora's box lay before him. My goodness. And at once, Kratos knew who was responsible. For this was not the first time he'd seen the ruined Ares, and his minions had left in their wake. Kratos had experienced it firsthand years before. He
youngest and boldest captain in the Spartan army. Kratos inspired fierce loyalty in his men. It had always been enough to carry them through any battle.
Until loyalty.
This day. The barbarians to the east numbered in thousands. And descended on the Spartans. Without mercy.
Dang.
The battle lasted near hours.
That boy is a freaking deadeye. Now that I'm thinking about it.
The discipline and training of the Spartans did little to stem the tide of the merciless barbarians.
Oh my gosh. Kids, if you're watching this, you shouldn't be.
While their young captain faced the end of his brilliant career and his life. But to Kratos, victory was worth any price, even his soul.
Ares! Destroy my enemies, and my life is yours.
Ah, dang.
That desperate call for aid would come to haunt Kratos for all his days.
That's crazy.
By the gods, what did I become?
Hey, bro, you know what you did. Take responsibility. Well, I guess that's what we're doing. Alright, I'm gonna need the magic this time. And I would enjoy a save spot. I truly would. If we could please get that. Oh, we back here. Oh, turn up. Okay, we're going to go ahead and save. And I'm going to remember to put that skull thing up in there. Then we're going to light the beam next time. You know what? We can go ahead and do it. We can go ahead and do it right now.
It was at this moment that he knew.
Right now. Come on. Might as well. That's okay. Come on. Come on. We locked in. We locked the freak. Man, they fast as free. Hold on. Hold on. They must have thought it was sweet or something. They thought because I went through the freaking cave and almost lost my way that it was freaking sweet or something. I got full health and full, well, not full health anymore at the current moment in time. But I have practically full life and I got full freaking powder, my boy. No, no. As long as we don't start twirly twerping, as long as we don't start twerking, bro, we chill.
You what?
You know what I'm saying? Oh, nope. Hey. Nutty, buddy. What? Don't move too fast, I might shoot you. Draco, free. Bad. Bullshit. Okay, that's like a heavy attack. Man, freak y'all. Y'all better chill out somewhere. Get your mind right, MP. Open the gate. Thank you. Okay. Now we're going to insert our skull. The Rings of Pandora. Why'd it close? You insert the skull in the lock key. Bro! Nah, bro, I need another save. Freak. Okay, guys, we're doing a lot of extra stuff now. We gotta find a way out. Oh, I missed it. Oh no, that's just a quick hide. We need an actual escape plan. So fake escape plan, that was the escape plan, but hey, investigating. Let's take these swords off. I think it slows me down. Did I just see Medusa? Okay, no, I didn't. What is this? What do we got going on, game? There's a ladder. Can Kratos swim? Kratos, you gotta be able to swim, you boy. You can! Let's go, Kratos. W Kratos. Why is he so slow, though? There's gonna be a monster in here. Can I fight? I cannot fight. I cannot dodge. All I can do is swim. I feel like if there was a monster in here, Kratos would have seen it, though. Right? I do see a door. I do see that. Can I sink? I don't know what the freak that noise just was. I'm not gonna lie to you. Oh, wait. This is where I... Kratos, you have to sink, man. You have to be willing to sink. Okay. Well, we saw where we can go. Oh, wait. Hold on. There's a door right here. Like an actual door. I believe this is where we entered. It is. Okay. Well, I'm gonna see. Where did my turner go? You know where I was shifting through the rooms? I did have a turntable thing. Let's not act like I didn't have one of those. Yeah, exactly. Midoriya, Midoriya, I should have saved the cat. Wait. Whoa, whoa, wait a minute. Oh, okay. So we made it back to this room. We can go ahead and save, but we do gotta remember that the beam is not pointed towards the skull door anymore. Would I like to save the game? Yes. Okay, guys. This is where we're gonna go ahead and end this video. It's a very long one, I know, my bad. I didn't mean for it to be this long. It just so happened to be that way. I'm gonna figure out what to do. We're gonna come back and we're gonna knock this junk out, alright? We're gonna get closer to finishing the game, alright? But as per usual, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.